All right.
Fire lighting 2.0.
2.0. Let's see those same sparks you were doing. You were getting some really nice ones. Ooh. Ooh. There it is. You got it?
Yep.
Okay, blow on a little bit. Get it going. Put in that bird's nest. Wrap it up. I'm gonna do a little camera work here. Wrap it up really good. Fold it. And just start, I mean, really, really lace into it with your wind. You gotta wrap it tight too. Come on, for your first time, you gotta do it. You might get lightheaded, but keep going. Oh, almost got it. Almost. One more. That's it, dude. You got it. Throw it in there. Throw it in there. Yes. Fatwood.
Burnt hair.
Forget about burnt hair. You're a man. You don't need hair. Well, you kind of do.
Oh. Yeah, yeah. Fire fatwood. Fatwood.
Regardless, you were successful. You got flame of Joya. Look at you. Woo! Woo!
On the fatwood. Lit the fatwood, boys.
On the fatwood. Get that birch on there.
Oh.
Look at you, dude.
Oh, yeah. Get some nice little youngins over here.
Okay, go easy.
That's pure fatwood that's lit right there.
Dude, I'm impressed.
Wow, sweet. Looking like a bird's nest.
Look at that. Sweet. Nice.
That is the most authentic raw fire I've ever started.
Hold on, hold on. How do you feel right now?
Fantastic. That was the most authentic raw fire from scratch.
Grover's Corner?
Like a real man.
All right. Congratulations.
Thank you. That was insane.
That was awesome. I just want to make it a point to say that this was the little spark that Wayne started on the char cloth with bird's nest. So, flint and steel fire. How do you feel?
Good. How do you feel?
A little more manly. Are you filming me?
Yes. Are you filming me? Good. How do you feel?
A little more manly. Are you filming me?
Yes. Are you filming me? Are you?